figure out.
So I'm not 100% sure what the issue is. The mags, I moved all the connections out, oiled the timer, and let's see if this guy goes.
Starts good, sounds good. Let's see if it moves. Moves, we're off. Let's see if we can shut this door. Something I've never really thought much about, but I don't really know what my playlist and things should be if you're, you know, in a Model T. Maybe good time oldies or something, but even then, people listen to that music anymore. But the reason why being late is a bit of an issue is because my wife bought some furniture at a consignment sale. And so when I told her I was going to a car show this morning, rather than picking that up, you know, immediately, anyone who's ever been married before knows why that's a problem. Alright, one thing people don't understand is that, hey, you're moving slow. I get it, you know, moving slow. But what people will do is they'll hurry up and get past you, and then, like, to do a turn that's right in front of you. So then you actually have to hit the brakes. And to be quite honest with you, I don't know, my brakes work very well. You guys like some Skinner? That's what it usually ends up being. Community out there. while, I mean, quite honestly, if my life depended on it, this is probably the one car that I would trust to start. I've used it a little bit more than I was telling him, so I can't get too mad that, you know, there's a few things with it now. But he did a really great, you know, budget rebuild for me, and yeah, I really appreciated their business and everything they did for me. I don't know if you can still hear Skinner in the background, and that was a song that I danced to with my mom at my wedding. Honestly, I don't know what I danced to my wife with at the wedding. Brother, how you doing?